There's a competition here in Cannes to win the opportunity to make dinner for De Niro. Join me as I find out more. Hi Fritz, thanks for bringing me here. There seems to be a lot of activity going on. Can you tell me a bit about it?
Yes, at this point we have the finals of our Menu de Cannes competition, which is the finals of a competition that Electrolux has been running in different countries in Europe. So we've got two teams with a designer, a chef and a stylist that will take care of the food, the table settings and the entire styling around and the clothes of the people. And the winner of this competition will have the honor of then tomorrow making the jury deliberation dinner for the jury, including Jude Law, Uma Thurman, and presided by Robert De Niro.
So it's the final this evening. How does it work?
Well, they started all yesterday, where they went all over town looking for the right ingredients to come here today and only have 2 hours of pressure to prepare a three-course meal and all the styling around it in order to win the ultimate prize, rewarding all of their slave work that they've done over the last couple of months, winning and preparing the jury lunch tomorrow here at the Agora.
Fritz, thanks for taking your time today. If you don't mind, I'm going to have a little look around and also catch up with some of your Menu de Cannes judges. Can you tell us a little bit about how you became a member of the jury and what it means to be part of it?
Well, basically, I heard about this wonderful jury judging amazing food competition and I just thought, gosh, I really would love to be involved in that. Obviously, from the styling point of view, I've been doing that a long time, but I've always loved eating out in Michelin star restaurants. It's actually quite a hobby of mine, and the two of them are very connected because it's all about presentation and creativity, and chefs are wonderfully creative people.
We're looking for what would be the right setup to make Robert De Niro and the jury members very happy. I think about Robert De Niro more based on the movies that I watch from Robert De Niro. I like him very much as actor. So I think he's more Italian. He's sophisticated, but not that much glamorous. More normal person, if I would say so. And I think he likes things different because he enjoys to play different roles in the movies, etc. I think it would be difficult to impress him because I imagine that he has been to many, many very good restaurants. But I'm very confident that you're going to impress him with the team that you have in place. Let the handcuffs slip off your wrist. I'll
let you be my chaperone. Yes. This time you're a judge. What are you looking for in the chefs?
I'm looking for flavor. That's number one. And I'm looking for different elements associated with the flavor. Texture, smell, essence.
And quite an amazing prize as
well. I know. Who wouldn't want to cook for Robert De Niro, Uma, and Jude Law? I mean, just to maybe put the napkin on their lap would be good.
Yeah, well, they're going to get to meet them as well, aren't they? It's all part of the experience.
Yes.
I mean, an incredible prize. So there's a lot of pressure on tonight.
I think so.
What do you think that the chefs are going through at the moment as they mentally and physically prepare for tonight's event?
Well, I think they've been practicing so much. You know, your adrenaline runs every time you go through this sequence, and you need to keep it up because this is the one that counts.
Oh, so exciting. Really, really looking forward to late this evening.
I am too.
And we reviewed our numbers, and we had to make a decision. And we honor the French.